Hello everyone and welcome back to another video on the channel. I am Sub0xtabyte and today we are playing some Roblox. I'm going to try and get banned of several different servers as quick as I can because me and my friend made a bid that I could get banned in almost 5 seconds. I'm gonna start by running to the armory and grabbing a gun to start shooting. Oh no, I didn't realize they could fight back. I'm going to have to kill lots of people for no reason whatsoever and then they will have to ban me. It's pretty much the perfect plan. I'm going to kill everyone here. The challenge I've set myself is pretty simple. I've got a maximum of 5 minutes on each server to try and get banned and the aim is to do it in the quickest time possible. It's so funny to watch players die in Roblox and all their bits firing everywhere. I'm going to shoot everyone in this corridor and sneakily attack people without them realizing and hopefully they won't be able to kill me. This is good so far. I am making progress and not many of the other players are really fighting back with me. As you all know, I always follow the rules and am actually a really sweet and nice guy. Oh, maybe I spoke too soon because I just died. It looks like the sheriff killed me, or at least he had a sheriff head on. Right, let's go to the armory again and grab a different gun to try kill people with. I don't think we've been banned yet, so we're going to have to get a little bit more extreme. The timer is counting down and I've only got a few more minutes to try and get banned off this server. Unfortunately, I'm not on my normal account because I had to let one of my friends use it and we're both playing right now, so I can't ask for it back until the next video. Now we have a gun, let's run out into the yard where most of the other inmates are and kill them. I'm confused at who exactly I need to kill, so I'm just going to go for everyone. I've managed to shoot two here but I'm still not banned and I just died, which is super infuriating and makes me really angry. I've gotta go back and get a gun from the armory every time I die. Let me see. I need to choose a big gun, preferably one with lots of bullets and a powerful blast. This should suffice. Let's go and kill some people. Oh no, I spoke too soon again. It looks like the officer saw me and now she is arresting me in handcuffs. Oh no, she's literally just going to execute me. That's very mean, but it's actually given me a really good idea. Instead of killing other inmates, I'm going to target the guards and see if I get banned then. Let's quickly try and sneak back into the armory without being shot and grab another gun. Now I just need to be careful when I'm aiming it and I should keep killing the officers and guards. I got one. Oh no, more officers are on their way. We need to start something big and get them all confused if we want to kill them. Let's try and start a prison riot by just hitting and shooting everyone. Oh my. I've literally just started the biggest prison riot in the world and everyone is attacking each other. The guards are dead. We are free. But still the guards haven't banned me off the server. Perhaps this happens a lot on these servers and what I've done isn't too bad. Let's just keep trying to spam kill the guards as I only have a few minutes left and this isn't looking too good for being banned of this server, to be honest with you. I have to say that shooting and fighting with all these players is really fun. I'm killing so many officers I can't even count how many we have possibly killed. There are body parts everywhere. It's so much brutality. I'm going to have to get banned off here eventually. Or maybe they will lose interest. Time to reload and use my shotgun on all of the guards. If we clear the way for all the other inmates, they can get to the armory and then bust out some weapons to help me kill them all. This is actually so much fun. Okay, the way is open and now everyone is stocking up on lots of different types of guns in the armory. Everything is so chaotic. I can't believe this all started because of me and they still haven't decided to ban me yet. I'm just going to have to keep trying with all my new inmate friends. The guy with the sheriff head who killed me earlier is also an inmate. I thought he was the leader of the whole place. My mistake. We've basically killed everyone on the entire server now. Sub is king here and we have freed all the inmates that were trapped. I'm going to troll the guards by standing right at the door and waiting for them, and when they open the door I can shoot them and keep killing them. They will get so annoyed by this. We've killed so many guards now that I wouldn't be surprised if they are all getting rather mad now and maybe feel like banning me. It seems to me like I more or less own the entire prison at this point. Me and all of my inmate criminal friends own this server and there's not really anything else left to do to actually try and get banned. I'm just going to continue killing until the time runs out, just in case I do eventually get banned for doing something wrong. There is so much carnage and so many deaths. If I had to count, I would say I have killed at least 30 people. If you want, you can go back through the video and count and then let me know in the comments. I'm going to sneak up on this guard also as she cannot see me and then kill her. Sorry, sweet princess, but it had to be done. We will all remember you. We're on the next server, guys, and this place is a fast food server with a restaurant and takeaway-like things. We need to try and be banned as quickly as we possibly can from this server. Let's head outside. Wow, look at that incredible sunlight. It's very attractive and very pleasant to watch. I could sit here for hours if I wasn't trying to be banned on the server because of the bet I made with my friend. Our mission on this server is to be a general pest and bug and annoy all the players by doing stupid things. Oh look, right ahead is a large line of fast food delivery cars. Because they have to deliver hot food really quick, I can imagine that they are really fast. Now that we're in one, let's speed along the road. Oh no, we crashed into someone. Haha, this is exactly what I wanted. I bet he's really annoyed that I crashed my car into him and it probably spilled hot pizza and chips all over his car. I just need to keep pushing to annoy him. It's so funny. Now let's try it again, but with this girl in the green car. We can keep pushing her and hopefully this will annoy her enough to report us to get us banned. Let's just crash this car straight away off road. That's much better and looks ugly. What else could I possibly do to try and troll this girl? Maybe I could steal her car. Theft is a really bad crime, so maybe I will be banned. She's noticed this and is chasing. This is good. We might actually get banned from this server, although it has been more than 5 seconds. Haha, look at me teasing her with the car. Oh no. My car is now stuck, the car I crashed into before, and I can't move anywhere. It looks like she'll be happy with the red car. I'm just gonna cruise my car all around these roads and make a really big disturbance for all the players involved. If I make a big enough commotion, I will definitely be banned and I will weirdly enough be completely fine and happy with that. Let's mess with the rest of these guys a little more. I really like trolling because it is so much fun. Let's follow this girl and see if she goes in the house. As she does, I am going to steal her car and drive away. This will make her annoyed. The sun is looking rather nice today, actually. As I noticed earlier, a perfect day for trolling. Let's head back over down to the car park and drift around a bit. This will cause lots of noise and maybe annoy some nearby people. Oh look, that girl is going to get her green car. Let's go crash into her and ruin her day even more than it already is. I certainly feel very bad for all of these people I'm pestering, but I think it's worth it to see if I can get banned and I'm not doing anything really offensive or serious, just having some fun at the end of the day. Whoa, wait a minute. All the colors suddenly changed. That was a rather unexpected glitch. Now that girl's car is blue rather than green. How odd and funny. It looks like she's driven away from me. Perhaps I am a little too annoying. Maybe she is going to tell a server admin about me so they can ban me. That would be so great and excellent that I might actually jump for joy. Wow, that was close. I almost crashed my car. And I have been paid a paycheck, but I've barely worked at all. Oh, and I died. So back to the spawn we go. Okay, what shall we do next to try and get banned, because time is running out on the server and soon I will have to move on to the next server so all of the servers have an equal playtime. I've decided that for now I'm going to work in the pizzeria trying to annoy all the workers. I feel like that would be hilarious. Maybe we can just go and leave all the doors open as there's not much inside we can use to annoy the people inside. Oh my. I came outside to see this car flipped on the other one and I didn't even cause that mess. I wonder who did it. Anyways, I'm just going to hop into this car and chase the guy ahead of me and try to make him crash. They're going a bit too fast for me, which is really annoying, and car crashes are always really buggy in Roblox. Oh wow, look over there. There's a really big red truck that we could steal and mess around with. This is really big, so there's lots of crazy stuff we could do to try and get banned. I can't believe nobody has banned me from this server yet and time's almost up, as I only have about 1 minute left before I have to change to the next server and try to get banned from that one. That guy tried to crash into me and drove out into the water. What a fool. This truck is incredibly hard to control, but let's see if we can try and knock some things down with it. It is going pretty slow, I'm not going to lie, but patience is key. Even though I only have a minute, it seems a little unrealistic that a big red truck that is this big and this strong would not be able to knock over all the houses and letterboxes. I wish I could have done that, as that would mean I probably would have definitely been banned. I've got a great idea. Let's crash into all these parked cars, haha. That will be hilarious, and we can knock the pizza this woman is delivering out of her hand. Look, it seems like they're getting really angry at me. They want me to stop messing up the cars. Mahaya, I'm so very evil that I might just be banned, and it's going to be amazing. Any second now I should be banned. Or well, either way it looks like time's about to be up, unfortunately, so I won't be able to get banned of this server. Okay, now we're on the third and final server and I'm ready to get banned really quickly. This server is different to the other two because it's quite open and spread out. First things first, let's try walking and following this guy to try and bug him. If we get super lucky, he might turn around and ban us instantly. I've not been banned of a Roblox server before. I was once banned from a Minecraft server because apparently I killed someone and was griefing, but I wasn't whatsoever. Someone lied and said it was me, so I was banned. This guy doesn't seem to be getting too annoyed or bothered by me following him around. He's leading me to a really far away secret room, so I'm just going to try and annoy him in there for as long as I can. Remember, the timer is ticking, so I have to be as fast as possible. This guy is so stubborn. He's not reporting me at all for dancing around him. He's even got a gun that he's swinging around. That's so dangerous. Maybe I should keep spamming him and see what he does. He's really holding his nerve, but this is what I'm going to have to do to get banned on the server. You know, come to think of it, I hope my friend is using my sub account okay. He better not be trying to get me banned off of a bunch of servers without me knowing. That would be so annoying. Let's go outside and open this door. Now that we are a robber with a gun, we can go and shoot people to cause a massive annoyance. I can't wait to see them all freaking out. On this server, my best chance is to just pester and annoy all of the other players until one of them reports me or bans me. We missed our chance to do it in under 5 seconds, which sucks. But regardless, let's try to see if we can be banned from this server within 5 minutes. I'm going to try and shoot the guy with exclamation mark on his head. I don't think you can injure him as he's not an actual player. I'm not too sure where everyone is, but there doesn't seem to be many people on this server. I think I'll put my gun away for now and order a car to come and pick me up. Okay, let's go driving and cause some major chaos on the server that will hopefully get me banned for real. Time is running out. This rusty car is really old and clanky. The rusty car is also really, really slow. The pizzeria cars were way quicker and way more impressive. Let's keep trying to get banned, shall we? There's only about 3 minutes on the clock, so we would have to do something really bad. Wow, this car might be the worst car I've ever drove on any server ever. While we are driving this rusty car, let's try ramming into some of these people at the car park and try to disrupt them so they might ban me and get really angry. It's a shame that you can't run people over in this game, but let's hop out and start firing the gun. That should scare them. They see, quite scared and rather annoyed because I'm shooting the gun, but I don't think they are going to ban me at all. It seems no matter how hard I try, it doesn't work. Let's try and at least use the rusty car to run them over and annoy them a little bit. They actually do seem to be getting a tad annoyed. Perhaps I've finally done it and they're going to ban me for all the incredibly monstrous things that I have done. I can see that they are starting to get annoyed and are now running away from me as fast as they possibly can. I'm such a terrible person when I'm trolling. I bet they think I'm going to shoot them. Luckily, I will be kind and leave them to their dances for now. They're lucky and should consider themselves well and truly trolled. Let's hop on back to the car. I have to say, guys, I've been at this for a rather long time now. I've been to 3 completely different servers with different rules and players and maps and tried as hard as I can in every possible way to be banned from the servers, but unfortunately I think people just like me too much. Despite causing annoyances, I don't think they're a big enough inconvenience for me to be banned. Let's just hop back into the rusty car and see if we can find any other players on the server before our time is up. Here, let's drive through this petrol station and go speeding through the streets. What a failure today has been. Absolutely no bans whatsoever and I caused so much trouble. Such a disappointment. Well, better luck next time, I guess. Let's crash into some more people. Have you ever griefed a server or annoyed someone? Or have you ever been banned from a server? Let me know down below in the comments and tell me what you did and how exactly you were banned. Hopefully all of you are good boys and girls and haven't been banned from many places. We could try and get into Nomburger with the rusty car, but it won't work. I wish that we could just crash into buildings and destroy them. That would be so much fun. Never mind. We can jump around on that girl's head and annoy her, but no matter what he do, I don't think that we're going to get in trouble or banned from any servers at all. Unfortunately, there aren't many people on this server, to be honest, and time is almost up on the challenge. Well, it's definitely been fun, but I don't think I can keep up this act of being mean and trolling everybody to try and get banned. In fact, I would go as far as to say that I wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm just trying to do this for you guys at home to see if I can get banned in front of everybody really quickly, but it looks like I lost that bet against my friend. Ah, well, better luck next time, I guess. Thank you a lot for watching the video and seeing if I would get banned. Have a great time, and I will see you on the next Roblox video. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already.